And yes, we are going to play every one of these instruments that you see. And then we're going to auction them all off at the end.
Same only on the only one.
Thank you.
need something, but I wasn't sure just what. Funny how they say some things ain't never change. Oh, my sweet Carolina, what compels me to go? Oh, my sweet disposition, may you one day carry me home. And up here in the city, feels like things are closing in.
Distance in your eyes. Oh no, I've said.
I'm now in New York City.
Thank you. Let's see, Doug.
Next time for a little sense.
Warning. Yeah, careful. This is a very dangerous song. All right. Hope y'all might recognize this as a Nora Jones song. So,
the King of Shepherds God.
recognize this from the Andy Griffith Show. Any fans of the Andy Griffith Show here? I just love that. I love watching that.
Yeah, we put a star up there.
I do have my bullet in my pocket. So.
True.
another special surprise for you and...
And for us.
Yes, young Miss Pearl Wadgett. She is the ripe old age of 9. Yeah. And so let's give a big hand for Pearl as she's coming up. So we think Pearl is super awesome. She's really tall.
I think she might be able to look him in the eye now.
Don't you be looking down at me now. I keep doing it. All right. No, we've been real excited for her to join us tonight. She's going to be playing this song, and then she'll be playing a couple songs with us later on in the set tonight as well. Right after the break.
She can lead us in.
You're on.
I was scared of ginger, my dog. I was scared of pretty girls. Started conversation. Oh, all my.
coming out tonight. I know it's close to Christmas, and I really didn't know what kind of turnout it would be, but let me talk a little bit about picking on Pitt Street, because this is what this is, and we've actually been coordinating this since the summertime. So we've had groups like Highway 58 that have played here. We've had the Nuclear Twins. We played with a group called Robin, Curtis and Rob, a couple months ago. So we're trying to bring in talent who plays bluegrass, folk, what's called roots music. So this is the venue for it here in Greenville, and we felt like it was something that was lacking. So I approached Jason, like I said, this summer, and we've been trying to build it ever since. So if you're not, if you haven't friended Whirligig Stage or Lukeheid String Band, if you would do that, then you can, you'll be notified as to the folks who are going to be playing here at Whirligig Stage every month, once a month. I think we may have some changes in the spring as to what night it is, but we've been hitting it on the last Friday night of the month. So we're hoping to continue to grow this. So if you feel inclined, please go out there and friend the Whirligig Stage and friend us, and you can get updates on when things like this will be occurring again. So, and I think I've given her plenty of time to tune. That's right, it's me.
Sure. Yeah, that sounds great.
Sam's been getting interested in learning the bass, and so that's been.
Can't play it.
He's been super. He's doing a great job. All right. Play the song. So this is a song by Edgar Allan Poe.
All right.
Okay. This is his last complete poem. Okay.
Summer sun, 1981.
We tend to all identify different songs, and and it just leads to a neat variety of things, but this is a beautiful one she brought to us.